Welcome to the maths classes. We are again back with new video. Now we are going to discuss another chapter, that is in the chapter number 4. The name of the chapter is linear equation in two variables. Now what is the meaning of linear? The meaning of word linear means degree, means the highest power should be 1. Equation, what is the meaning of equation word? Equation word means comparison of two polynomials. Comparison of two polynomials, that is known as equation. Two variables means two variables. Word means two alphabets of English language. Generally we use here X and Y. Here, first of all, what is the standard form of linear equation in two variable? Our standard form is given by AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. Here X and Y are known as variable and A, B, C all are known as constant, where A is also known as coefficient of X, B is known as coefficient of Y, and C is known as constant term. All the terms should be on the same side. Taking here leading term, AX should be positive. Here we are going to solve the exercise 4.1, question number 1. Here the question is given, the cost of a notebook is given as twice means double the cost of a pen. We have to write down the given statement in the form of linear equation in two variables by taking cost of a notebook as X. So first of all, let cost of a notebook, it is given by, because it is cost, so we say it as rupees X. Cost of a pen, it is given by rupees Y. Now according to question, means according to statement, here it is given the price of a notebook is double the price of a pen. Taking all of the value on the same side, it is X minus 2Y is equal to 0. If we write in the standard form, it should be like this: AX plus BY plus C should be 0. This is the standard form of linear equation in two variables. We are going to start question number 2 of exercise 4.1. We are having question 2x plus 3y equal to number. Next, x by 1 minus paragraph 5 minus 10 equal to 0. Same here, I have written all of the parts of question number 2. Our question is, write all of them in standard form. AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. Now, what is the standard form? In standard form, first you have a coefficient of A, B and C. Means, constant terms should be counted. First requirement. Second requirement, leading alphabet should be have constant term. It is given by positive. So, making shifting of this term on the left hand side, sign change. Now, if you compare this standard form, A means the coefficient of X, 2. B means the coefficient of Y, 3. And C is the constant term, minus 9.3, 5 bars number. Here, if you see, coefficient is in fraction. So, we have to remove the fraction, multiply by their LCM, that is given by 5. We get 5x minus 1 times y minus 50 is equal to 0. On comparing with second form, we get a equal to 5, b is equal to minus 1, and c is equal to minus 50. Same here, leading term x, alphabetical sequence, should be positive. It is negative. So shifting these terms on the right hand side, on shifting, symbol of x change, symbol of y also change, 6 remains c. Now comparison, a become coefficient of x, 2, b become minus 3, c become plus 6. In next part, we are having x equal to 3y. It means two variables without constant. It means we are having constant as 0. Taking 3y on the left hand side, we get 1 times x minus 3 times y, 6 missing, 0 equal to 0. A is the coefficient of x, 1. B is the coefficient of y, minus 3. Constant term is 0. In the next, again we are having x and y. Constant term should be 0. X is positive here, so shifting 5y on the left, sign change. So, writing in the standard form first, coefficient of x, 2 means 8. B coefficient of y, 5. Constant term is missing, that is 0. In next, 3x plus 2 is equal to 0. If we see here, it is containing one variable, x, y is missing. So missing data can be written as 0 times variable y. Here, on comparison, coefficient of x, a, 3. Coefficient of y, b, 0. Constant term is given by 2, that is c. Again, writing y minus 2 is greater form, it can be written as 0 times x, 1 times y, minus 2 is equal to 0. We get a is equal to 0, b equal to 1, and c is equal to minus 2. In the last part, we are having 5 should be equal to 2x. Here, leading alphabet should be x. It is positive on the right hand side, shifting 5 on the right. We get 2x minus 5. Y is missing, so we represent like 0 multiplied by y is equal to 0. On comparison with standard form ax plus by plus c, we get here a is equal to 2, b is equal to 0, c is equal to minus 5. So like this, we can find out the linear equation in standard form and we get the coefficient of x, y as well as constant. But remember, we have to take two conditions should be clear here. First, leading alphabet x should have positive value. Second condition, coefficient of x, y and constant term should be in counting, not in fraction. If it is in the fraction, remove it first, come in standard form and get the value of a.